morning, students. Welcome to class 5. Subject is mathematics. Today's topic is various types of numbers. Already we have learned even numbers, odd numbers, consecutive even numbers, and consecutive odd numbers. Now we are going to learn prime numbers and composite numbers. What are called prime numbers, children? Numbers which have only two factors, namely 1 and itself, are called prime numbers.
Number. Next is